I couldn't wait. Because I don't have any socks. This is my 12 pairs of Harry Potter socks. But I couldn't wait to open it. So I'm opening it now. And plus the box is ripping. You guys can't see that. So. I always open one pair today. So I'm just an impatient person. Oh. Hey, there's two Hufflepuffs on here. Yay, this is my house. I'm a Hufflepuff. So where's number one? One's right here. One's right in the closet. Oh, geez. What is it? Ow. That hurt. You see, they're dangerous. They're all. Really long ones with snitches of all the house colors. So that's pretty. And for some reason, they're all falling down, so. I don't know whichever one else I grabbed, but this one says, I saw him swear that I'm up to no good. Those were the two. Oh, I guess number 8 and number 1 got switched, or got put together. So those are the two I'm opening today. And now here's the impatient person. Those are cool. Just gonna. Deathly Hallows. I'll show you the rest of them. One is a Harry Potter red. Badger looks all funny. Sorry, I'm a Hufflepuff, so anything Hufflepuff is like super hilarious to me. Fendel! Slytherin. These are cool. Not all of them. Yep, I guess I've showed you them all. Have a good day, guys. Bye. Hope you enjoyed my Harry Potter socks.